does feel rather suspicious, doesn't it? I wasn't quite sure what I was meant to be doing then. It took me a little while, but I got there in the end, so I'm not too angry with myself. So I don't get it at all, I get a bit like, really? Come on, we can do this. Nope. puzzle's really confusing the hell out of me. I can use just this here, which is obviously later. I got this, this, and that's about it. Hold on. So this one doesn't come out nearly enough. This one comes out way too far. I'm literally not sure what I need to be doing here. Such an idiot. If I didn't see that. Thank you. thinking is these red blocks must be here for a reason. I'm suspicious of the smaller blocks. Like, that's the perfect space in something for the small area. We go down there. I didn't see that at all. Oh, something's happening.
Catching in her throat. Did you really believe that the fate of the planet depends on you solving puzzles in a box? They lie to give you just enough hope to keep you where they want you, alone in the dark. Just you and the voices in your head.
Hello? Who is this? Who are you and how are you on this frequency? Sir, this is a private government channel. I don't know how you're broadcasting out here, but what you're doing is illegal. What is your name?
You people scrubbed my name out of my head. All I am is a number you gave me. 919. And you can pretend all you want, but now he knows the truth. No faith, just facts.
Hello? Hello? Listen to me. I have no idea who that person is. Whatever he's been saying to you, you need to ignore it. If he contacts you again, just blank it out. I'll contact Mission Control and find out what the hell is going on. I'm orbiting out of range, but remember, your mission is everything. The entire world is depending on you.
We started this game with such high hopes. We were looking to save the entire world. Oh. Oh. Whoa, what was that about? Gives you like just whoa. It's giving you clues to what to do, where and how. I'm thinking that's gotta be one of those. As well. It does feel very strange moving around this place now. Very surreal. Now I have the ability and the technology to do what I please. Now this is another interesting one, because ultimately now I can change. Wow, that's cool. Solve that particular puzzle, and if so, did I choose the best solution? I doubt it. Oh, where'd you then? Again, another puzzle I figured out by accident. Did I figure out which? No, that's not going to be it. Okay, so it's going to be potentially this, likely. Likely could be that. This way round. So moving it around like this. Wait for it to roll into the green thing. Didn't have to do anything else. Just that one selection, that one choice. Double.
Okay. Fingers crossed you're hearing this. The man on your radio? This 919 person? Mission Control say that 7 years ago, they had a space shuttle malfunction and fall out of orbit. The shuttle's name was 919. They lost contact. It drifted out into deep space, and everyone assumed the astronaut on board was dead. It's possible that his suit kept him alive. There's a photosynthetic layer, just like yours, that converts light into proteins and oxygen. But they didn't think it could last that long. The astronaut's name was Jonathan Burns. And if he is Jonathan Burns, he's been alone in the dark for a very, very long time. He'll be confused. He may not know where he is or who he is. Here we go. I'm orbiting out of range. I'm warning you. Deep space and isolation destroy the mind. Don't listen to that voice.